AJ here with Stronglife Physiotherapy. In this video, I'm going to show you how to reduce your vertigo symptoms with something called the Brandt-Daroff exercise. It is used to help with persistent cases of vertigo, like BPPV, that aren't responding to other treatments. It is designed to repeatedly provoke your symptoms to help your body learn to compensate. If done consistently, this exercise will help reduce the severity of your vertigo and will help you recover more quickly when you have episodes of vertigo. Before we get started, dizziness can have many causes, including some that are quite serious. It's a good idea to get checked out by your doctor if you're having dizziness on a regular basis. Your general practitioner can very likely help you out, or you might go see a specialist like an ENT or a neurologist who are more specialized when it comes to matters of dizziness. If you're getting too dizzy or nauseated while performing this exercise, slow it down or take a break. We don't want you to throw up, but keep at it, because this exercise will help you over time if done consistently. You'll need to sit on the edge of a couch or a bed for this exercise and be careful not to fall off. Start by facing forward with the head in a neutral position. Then quickly lay down on your side while turning your head up to look at the ceiling at about a 45 degree angle. You'll likely get some dizziness. Wait for the dizziness to pass or about 30 seconds. Now move back to the seated position and repeat to the other side. Repeat this process 5 times and perform it twice every day for at least 2 weeks. Over this time, you should see gradual improvement. Thanks for watching. Make sure to subscribe. Have a great day and stay strong.